okay, guys, I don't want any spoilers, bro. I'm starting off my YouTube channel better, more now, to fix it up and finally do it the way I wanted to do it. You know, it may work, may not work, but for now on, I will be reacting to Korean stuff, K-dramas, K-pop, all that stuff. So if you guys like that stuff, subscribe to me down below. I'm still Mr. Mamba for now, but for now, I'm going to change my name to MX Noah and then reacts. It will just be just about K-pop, though. I just react about K-pop, K-dramas, anything else, you know, anything that works to Korean in general. Or just anything Asian. I love it because I am a K-pop stan. Ultimate bias and ultimate stan will always be BTS. But Stray Kids is taken away from them. But let's get it ready because SuperM just made a comeback with a single. And let's get a listen. No camera yet. I can already. Hold on, I'm sorry. Wait a minute. Let's wait a second. Bro, you okay? Bro, the fact that all of my biases is in one group is fire. Like, bias records is everything is in this one group, and this is a fire. Oh my god. And we come, call me ready or not. We go straight to the top. We go 100. I just hope. Okay, I'm happy I paused it right there. But 10, looking fire right there. But I really hope Baekhyun and Taemin have a high note in this song like they did with Dropping. So far, I like the song and the video. It looks good. Okay. Look up on, we belong high up top. Trying to bring us down, but we got too hot. All around that optional, we be unstoppable. Yeah, coming through like a wrecking ball. Yo, vocals on par. Okay. Came in again. We go. I already like this. Red. Synchronization? Okay, hold on. Whoa! I like how everyone has their own solo now. Okay, Taemin part. Okay, that's all I was waiting for. Please, high note, please. Okay, I'm sold. Day one, what we got is the way that we make me hot. Never fall, never quit, never stop. Boom, 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 thump. Walking like we own it. We go straight to the top. We go 100. Whoa. Bro, they all look good in this video. Okay. To get a thumbnail, I need to go somewhere over here. You might be going shit. Bro. To the top. I need to go to 30, because that's where I like to. Trying to bring us down, but we got too hot. Like, all around, not optional, we be unstoppable, yeah. Coming through like a wrecking ball. Keep it wild like a Lenny Moore. They're giving me American... They're giving me boy band vibes from, like, 20... Like, from, like, 1990s, I still. Like, for example, like... I don't know why, but they're giving me, like, vibes from, like... NSYNC, where they're literally... You know, like in the future, blah 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 blah. I know y'all see. I'm sorry for being loud. If I'm too loud, but I know y'all see that LV fit going on right there, bro. Keep it wild like a Lenny Moore. Yeah, bring the freaky, the body I drill on into your body to make you rubber. We go way too far. No, we gonna be unstoppable. Ain't no stop. Oh, and this part is what I love. Is that? Back up. Look at this, bro. Bacon in the back with Kai. You know, Taemin. Yo, I just noticed something. Kai and Baekhyun are in the back because, you know, I like how they put, like, separated, low-key separated them as from their groups. NCT 127 and NCT for Mark and Taeyong on the right, and Wavy for Lucas and Ten, and Taemin, Shiny in the middle, and EXO in the back. Okay, I love it. Day one, what we got is the way they make it hot. And we come coming ready or not. We go straight to the top. Okay. And now after this video, I have to react to Wano's new song, Losing You. And I heard it's good. My friend told me it's so fire. I already started watching. I was waiting because I was already playing video games. And then when I remember, I was like, yo, it's 12 o'clock. I was like, yo, it was 12 o'clock. Bro, I'm late, 45 minutes late. Let me go watch it. Bro, this goes hard. I already love it. Okay. Guys, I'll be back. I'll literally post... This video will be posted in like 20 minutes from now, obviously. You guys won't know the timing because it will be posted. But oh my god. In 20 minutes, the Wano video will be posted too. But bro, so far, I'm in love with this. I already love this song. I feel like dropping was way better though. Dropping was way better in my opinion. That's all I can say. Like, this is a way better video, but the song is good, but it's not as good as dropping. But all I know is that the album comes out September 25th. This is just a solo so far, and September 27th is my birthday, so I already know, like, yo, this is gonna, like, be a... If someone decides to get me an album, like, the actual physical copy of the album, yo, I already know. All right, that's about it. Thank you guys for watching. It's been a minute since I posted a YouTube video. Well... reacting to something or doing something, not ignore the mukbang that I posted a while ago. That was just like I was trying something new, and I found out that was not mine. But this is good. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.